where it's going to go from there. I can tell you from my experience on MSNBC that government policy making was a very slow process. So I don't know if they're going to do that. It's more fun. It's the same type of thing as the U.S. government funded activity. So the U.S. government is going to place in other countries, and that's a really concern, which is where we in the U.S. are willing to see how the region can do this work to other
So, quantity speaking,